experiencing 106 out at the Naval Air Station. Weakening forecast for tonight takes temperatures into the low 80s with southeasterly winds still on the breezy side around 15 miles an hour. We will start off with some cloud coverage along the coast, maybe 157 in forecast. We go to 94 tomorrow, 95 on Wednesday. The haze stays with us. It's going to stay breezy all throughout the next 7 days, but it picks up to windy on Sunday and Monday. Hot, humid conditions, a daily sea breeze, and a shower chance, but those afternoon highs staying around 6 miles. What you believe?
Well, I thank very much, Sean. Well, as always, we're going to have a lot more to show you tonight on For 6 Years at 6 o'clock. Today, the first day back to school for a while.
What do you keep doing? I know.